far from...
Well, judging by the markings and the obvious age of the relic, I'd have to say it would be garbage!